they do have to kill a certain amount of lions. So they have a population control. Remember when Cecil the lion got killed and everybody freaked out? They shut down lion hunting, and then they had a surplus of lions. And then lions were killing too much antelope. So then they had to send in hunters, like professional killers, to kill the lions.